Archaeologists in Oklahoma City believe they found a gravesite dated back to 1918. A fire happened at the then Oklahoma State Hospital, now known as Griffin Memorial Hospital. 40 hospital patients died during that fire. All the patients were buried in this mass grave, except for one who was identified by family members. Someone working at the cemetery was able to tell administrators where to look.